I'm Dr. Liz Clark-Smith, consultant old age psychiatrist based here in Swansea. I'm delighted that the Welsh Assembly Government have this week announced their go-ahead for funding of a new unit to be built here for older sufferers with dementia such as that. This area of ground here will be built three units which will be linked by a central call. They're being built with the best available evidence for design to support individuals with dementia, and will be able to accommodate patients who are currently in old Victorian style wards, both within the Kevin Coyd Hospital site and over at Garngorth Hospital. We've been very lucky this afternoon to view existing work that has been done on the units, the rehabilitation units for younger adults suffering with mental illness, and it's exciting to see the quality of the design that has been incorporated and delivered on this site. So we look forward very much to the new developments, which I understand will now be able to start in August, and which will take forward the future care of our patients with dementia in the Swansea locality and bring it into the 21st century.
I've seen, as are most of them.